Okay, let's go from there. Set up your loop and let's go. Do it again.